So question number 4. How many terms of arithmetic progression series is given? So from the series, A is equal to 9, first term. Then D, 17 minus 9, so it is 8. How many terms? So we want to find out the value of n. Must be taken to give the sum of 636. So Sn is also given, 636. So first of all, here we can use the formula of Sn is equal to n by 2, 2a plus 1, n minus 1 into d. So Sn is given, 636. N is an unknown term. 2, what is A? First term 9. N is an unknown term. And what is D? It is 8. So this is going second side. So it will be multiplication. 9 2s are 18. 8 n and 8 1s are 8. Simplify this. So 18 minus 8. So it is 10. Plus 8n. Now we can take 2 as a common term. So 5 plus 4n. So 636 into 2. So it will be same. Now 2 is cut from both sides. So 636. Now 5n plus 4n square. So 4n square plus 5n. Minus 636 is equal to 0. So next, so now we want to factorize the 5n in terms of 636 4s are 24, 12 plus 2 14. So we want to factorize 2544 in terms of 5n. So it is not easy for us. So we can also write like that, 53n minus, so how can we factorize? By using the factored tree. Or we can also directly factorize like that, 53 minus 48 n minus 636. So here 53 into 48, so 53 into 48. 53 into 48. So 4 3s are 12, 5 4s are 20, 21, 8 3s are 24, 2, 8 5s are 40 plus 2, 42. So 4, 4, 5 and 2. So it means what? 53, 48s are, it will be 2544. So we can factorize like that, 5n is factorized like that, 53 into 48. Now take a common term. So here n is a common term. So here 4n plus 53. Here which is a common term? We can take first of all, what is a, we can see that what a 48 and 636. So we can factorize like that. Here are 2, so 24, once again 2, 12, 6, 3, and 3, 1s are 3, and it is factorized 3, 1, 3, 2, 3s are, sorry, 2, 1s are, so here we have 1, 8s are, once again 2, so 2, 1s are 2, here 1, 5s are, 9, so it means we can take 4, 4 as a common term. So 12, so it means we can take the 12 as a common term. Once again we can check, 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are, 1 9s are, 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, so here we have 1 8s are, so it means 159. So these both bracket are not same. We can factorize like, once again we can rub this all. Now we can see if we take here 4n square minus 5n minus 636. So 4n and 3s will be same. 53 minus 48. So it will be 5. So it is okay. Now what is the we can check it is divide with 12s or not. So 12 5s are 60 and 12 3s are, yes. So it means we can take 12 as a common. So here 4n plus 53 is equal to 0. Now next. So here one bracket is 4n plus 53 and second bracket it is n minus 12 is equal to 0. So it means 4n plus 53 is equal to 0 and n minus 12 is equal to also 0. So this is going second side, so it become plus. Clear? It became plus. And this option is not valid because n is equal to minus 53 upon 4, so it is not valid. Clear? Because the number of term it is always in a positive integer value. So what is the value of n if we have on the 12 term in this series? So sum of this series it always 636. Now question number 5. So in a question 5, they are asking question 5. The first term of arithmetic progression is 5. So A is equal to 5. The last term is 45. So L is equal to 45. The sum is 400. So SN is equal to 400. So find the number of term. So we want to find the N. And also find the common difference, means D. So first of all, first term and last term is given. And sum is also given. So we are using that formula, n by 2 a plus l. So what is SN? 400. N by 2. What is a? 5 plus 45. So 45 plus 5, it is 50. So 2 here, 25. So this 25 is going second side. So n is equal to 400 divided by 25. Now 25 ones are 25, so here we have 15, 25 6 are, so n is equal to 16. Clear? N is equal to 16. Now we want to also the find out the common difference D. So here last term is given, so we can use that formula, n minus 1 into D. An means last term is also given, 45, first term it is 5, n 16 and d it is unknown term. So this is going second set, so 45 minus 5 here 15d, so it is 40. So what is the value of d here? 5 threes are and 5 eights are. So what is the value of d? It is 8 by 3. Now next question number 6. The first and last term of given. So first term is 17 and last term it means 350 it is given. If the common difference is 9, so D is equal to 9. So how many terms are there? So N, and what is their sum? So S, N. So first of all we want to find the N. So we can use that formula, An is equal to A plus n minus 1 into d. So next, so here an last term it is given 350, a is also given 17, n unknown, and d is equal to given 9. So this is going second set, so it become minus. So 350 minus 17, so it is 333. Now 333 divided with 9. So 9 threes are 27. So here we have a 6. 7 are 63. So 37. So n is equal to, this is going second set, so it become plus. So 38, n is equal to 38. Now we can also find out the value of Sn. So for Sn, n by 2 a plus l, because first and last term is given, so we can use that formula, so it is easy for us. Sn, so s 38 by 2, what is first term? 17. What is last term? 350. 38 by 2, 19. So s 38 is equal to 19. Now 350 plus 367 in bracket 367, summation of these both is 367. Now multiply these both, 367 into 19. 97 are 63, 69 are 54, 60. 9 threes are 27, 33. So 6973. What is the sum of 38 term? It is 6973. Now question number 7. Find the sum of first 22 term. So n is equal to 22. Difference is given 7, and last term is also given because 22 term. So a n or a 22, both are same, 149. It is also l, our clear, it is also the value of l. Now next we want to find out the value of, find the sum. So s 22. So first of all, here the first term is missing, so we can use our first formula, a n is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. A n is given 149, first term it is missing, n 22 term, and d it is 7. So 21 into 7, so 21 sevens are 147. This is going second set, so it become minus. So what is a? It is 2. Now next, Sn. So n by 2 a plus l, because we have won the first as well as last term. So s 22, because we have won total 22 term. 22 by 2. What is a? 2. What is L last term? 149. So here 11, it is 151. So 151 11s are 151, then 15. So it is 1661. What is its sum? 1661. Now last term, question number 8. Find the sum of first 51 term. So n is equal to 51 of arithmetic, whose second term and third term. So second term it is 14 and third term it is 18. It is given. So first of all, we want to find out the value of a as well as d. So here a n is equal to a, here we can start with that, a n is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. So a 2, a plus 2 minus 1 into d. So a plus d, because 2 minus 1 it is 1, and a 2 is given 14. So it is, we can declare it is a result 1. Now a 3, so a plus 3 minus 1 into d. So it is a plus 2d, and a 3 it is given 18. So it is our result number 2. Now we can solve this. A plus d is equal to 14, and a plus 2d is equal to 18. So simplify this. So these both will be cut. 1 minus 2, so it is minus d. It is minus 4, so minus minus plus. So what is the value of d? It is 4. Now we will put that value in our equation number 1. Put this value in equation number 1. So 14 is equal to a and d is equal to 4 because d is replaced with 4. So this 4 is going second side, so it become minus. So 14 minus 4, so it will be 10. So what is the value of a? It is 10. Now we want to find out the sum. So we have in the total 51 term. So Sn is equal to n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d, because here last term is not given. So here we are going to use our that formula. So 51 by 2, what is the value of a? 10. 51 minus 1, and what is the value of d? Here d it is 4. Simplify this. So 51 by 2, 20. It is 50 into 4. So 20, 5 fours are 20, so 200. So 51 by 2 into 2, 20. So 2, so here we have a 11. Now 51 into 11, 0 will be same. 1, 5. So what is its answer? S 51 is equal to 5610. So question 9, if the sum of first 7 term, so it means S7, it is given 49, and that the 17 term, so S17, it is 289. So these two things is given. So find the sum of first n term. So it means we want to find out the value of Sn. So we can start with our formula. Sn is equal to n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So S7, so 7 by 2, so here we once again we put 7. So 7 by 2, and S7 value it is also given 49. So 2a plus 6d. So this 7 is going second side, so it will be in division. And this 2 is going second side, so it will be in multiplication. So here 2 is a common, 2a plus 6d. So 7 7s are 49, 7 2s are 14, and 2 here we can take as a common. So this 2 is going second side, so it will be 7. So we can declare it is our equation number 1. Because this 2 is going second side, so 14 divided with 2, so it will be 7. Also we can take 14 divided with, so 2 7s are. So a plus 3d is equal to 7. So we can declare it is our result 1. Now similarly for S17, so we can directly put 289, 17 by 2, Sn is equal to n by 2, 2a plus 1, n minus 1 into d. So 2a, here 17 minus 1, so we can directly write 16d, 2 common. So 17 upon 2 into 2, here 2 plus 8d, so 2, 2 cut, and that 70 is going second side. So 289 divided with 70 is equal to a plus 8d. 17 17s are, it is 289. So what is our second equation? A plus 8d is equal to 17. We can declare it is result number 2. Now solve 1 and 2. So first of all we can write, so minus minus minus, so this both is cut. So 3 minus 8, so minus 5d, 7, so minus 10, minus minus plus, so d is equal to 10 divided with 5, so it will be 2, clear, 5 2s are 10. Now we will put this value in equation number first. So what is our first equation? A plus 3d, d means 2. So 3 2s are 6, so so it will be going second set, so it become minus. So what is A? It is 1. Now Sn, so n by 2, 2a plus 1, n minus 1 in 2d. So n by 2 is as usual 2. What is A? 1. N minus 1, d, it is 2. Simplify this, 2 plus 2n minus 2. So once again 2 cut, because 2 minus 2 0. So n by 2 in bracket 2n. So once again 2 cut, so n into n. So what is it? So what is Sn? Sn is equal to n square. So here see that 7, so 7 square it is 49, 17 square it is 289. So our answer is verify. Now next, show that a1, a2, a3 from an arithmetic progression where an is defined as below. An is given 3 plus 4n. So first of all, also find the sum of 15 term. So we can put a1, so n is replaced with 1, so 3, it is 7. So what is its first term? 7. Now we will put 2, so 4 in bracket 2, so 4 2 is 8, for 3, so 12 plus 3, 15. So now see that 7, 11, 15. So if we take the difference, 11 minus 7, so it is 4. We can write like that, A2 minus A1. So 11 minus 7, it is 4. Then A3 minus A2, so 15 minus 11, 4. So it means what? We have on the same difference, D is equal to 4. So difference is equal to 4. And first term, it is 7. Now we want to also the find out the sum of 15 term. So S15. So n by 2, 2a plus 1, n minus 1 into d. So 15 divided with 2, a 7. Here 15 minus 1 and d is equal to 4. So 15 by 2, 14. 14 fours are 56. So 56 plus 14, 17. 17. 17, so it will be 35. Now 35 into 15 za. 35 into 15 za. So it will be 525. So what is its answer? S15 is equal to 525. Now next, we have won the same sum as our first term. First of all, an is given, so we can find a1, n is replaced with 1, so it is 4. Now a2, 10, so it is minus 1. a3, 15, 15 minus 9, so it is minus 6. Now take a common difference, a2 minus a1, minus 1, 4, so it is minus 5. A3 minus A2, so A3, what is that here? So minus minus plus, so once again minus 5. So it means what? We have the one series which have the common difference is minus 5. So we can verify it is, these both are a arithmetic progression, because this, if we put the different value of n, so we have one series and this series have the common difference. Now we want to also the, so d means minus 5, first term a is equal to 4, so S15, so 15 by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d, 8, 14 in bracket minus 5, so 14 5 is a 70, so it is 8 minus 70, so it is minus 62. it is 31. So minus 15 into 31. So we can multiply 31 15 za. So it is 465. The sum of first 15 term, it is minus 465. Now question number 11. If the sum of the first n term of arithmetic progression, it is 4n minus n square. So it means what? It is the formula for Sn is given. Now what is S1? So we can replace S1. N is replaced with 1. So 4 1s are 4. 1 square is 1. So what is S1? It is 3. Means if we have only one term, the sum it is 3. Now next, what is the sum of the two terms? So S2, if we have in the two term, so 4 in bracket 2 minus 2 all square, 8, 4, so it is 4. So what is the second term? So if you want to find out the term, it is actually the sum. So if you want to find out the sum, so we have one formula like that, Sn minus Sn minus 1. So An is equal to, so you need to remember that formula for this sum. Question number 11. If sum is given and from the sum you want to find out the value of term, so we have one formula like that, Sn Sn minus 1. So here 2 second term, they are asking for what is its second term. So A2, so here n is replaced 8 and here 2 minus 1, so S2 minus S1. So what is S2? 4. S1 3. So it means its second term is 1. Clear? So what is our series? It is like that term, 3 1. Similarly, find the third, tenth and the n term. So if you want to find out the third, tenth and the n term, so first of all, what is A? It is 3, first term. And what is difference? 1 minus 3, so it is minus 2. Now A3, third term. If you want to find out the third term, so A3. So now we have a formula like that, n minus 1 into d. So 3 plus 3 minus 1 into minus 2. So it is 2 minus 2 minus 4. So it is minus 1. Clear? Third term it is minus 1. Next, 10th term. So a 10. So a plus n minus 1 into d. So what is a? 3. So 3 minus 10 minus 1 and d it is minus 2. So 3, 9 in bracket minus 2. So 9 to the 18. So what is its answer? Minus 15. Last, they are also find out the n term. So An is equal to A plus n minus 1 into d. What is A? A it is 3. D it is minus 2. Now simplify. So 2 into n, so it is minus 2n. So we can take the bracket, so it will be easy for us. So minus 2n and minus minus plus 2. Now simplify this. So 3 plus, so plus minus minus, so it is minus 2n. Then plus plus plus. So 3 plus 2, 5 minus 2n. So what is the formula for an? It is 5 minus 2n. Now question number 12. Find the sum of first 40 terms. So n is equal to 40. 40 पॉजिटिव इंटीजर डिविजिबल बाय 6. सो फर्स्ट 40 मीन्स विच टर्म इज डिविजिबल बाय 6? इट इज 6, देन 12, देन 18, लाइक दैट. Clear, we have in the series like that, because first term is 6, then 12, then 18. So first term it is 6, and difference is 12 minus 6, it is also 6. So now we are going to use our formula. Sn is equal to a n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d, 40 terms. So as 40, here 40 divided with 2. Now what is a? 6. 40 minus 1, and d is also 6. So here 20, 12, 39 into 6. So 20, 12, 39, 6 are. So 6 9s are 54, 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 5. So 234 plus 12. It is 246 into 2, because it is multiplied with 20, so 0 will be same. 6 2s are 12, 4 2s are 8 plus 1 9, 2 2s are 4, so 4 9 2. So S 40 is equal to, what is its sum? 4920. Now last sum, question number 13. Find the sum of first n 15 multiples. So n is equal to 15, multiple of 8, so it means 8, 16, 24, 32, like that. So what is first term? 8. What is difference? 16 minus 8, once again 8. So next, we have in the formula n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So what is n? 15. So 15 by 2, a 8, 15 minus 1, d 8. So 15 by 2, 16, it is 14, 14 8s are. So 14 8s are 112, 112 plus 16, it is 128. Now 128 divided with 2, so it is 64. So 54 15s are, 5 4s are 20, 30, 32. So what is its answer? As 15 is equal to 960.